and I decided to write a song about those people that we say forever to, and it doesn't end up being forever. It's called The One That Got Away. Summer after high school, when we first met, you make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos.